Hi everyone, welcome to this channel. So, you are here to learn how to become a manga artist. Even though you're not from Japan, Ash will explain it to you.
Hi guys.
He is pretty good in that field. By the way, don't forget to like this video and subscribe my channel. So, buckle up! My viewers wants to become a manga artist, but they aren't from Japan. What should we do?
Well, a non-Japanese can become a manga artist and can even earn money from anywhere in the world.
Can you please explain this to us step by step? Please?
Okay. Step 1. Knowing the types. First of all, the very first thing in the manga creation is to know the type you want your manga to be. Apparently, there are mainly 5 types of manga. First, shonen, which is boys manga. Second, shoujo, which is girls manga. And then comes seinen, men's manga. Josei is called women's manga. And also for children's manga, we have kodomo. So make sure your manga falls into at least one of these types. Step 2. Know your equipment. After finalizing the type, you need to know about the equipment that will help you carve your stories on paper. The type of equipment you will use depict the quality of the drawings. But before starting, let me tell you the types of manga, the hand-drawn manga and the digital manga. For the handmade, you will need multiple types of pens, ranging from fill-nib pens to very exact fine pens. This method certainly takes more time, but is still used all across the world to create Japanese comics. The digitally drawn illustrations are often beautiful and leave no need for digitizing anything hand-drawn. But the level of your art solely depends upon your expertise. Most manga artists use a Wacom as a tool to draw mangas.
If you want a detailed video on this topic, do mention it in the comment section.
Step 3. Uniqueness. This is the foundation of your manga. Be unique in your art style, your storyline and in the character design. There are already lots of manga in the market, so to get recognized, you need something unique. For that, make sure you have your own art style, which is the way you draw your characters. Make proper notes on what had happened earlier in the manga and what is going to happen in the future. Character development is appreciated by everyone and is always the major part of a manga, so focus on it. Step 4. Get feedback. Getting feedback is an essential part of the creation, as you are making something that is to be judged by other people. So taking a feedback will always help you. You can get some basic feedback by showing people your character designs and giving them some idea of the flow. You can also show them your planning sketches to see if what is happening in the panel actually makes sense to other people. Do a certain amount of work each day or each week and stick to it. But don't let poor feedback downgrade you, instead improvise your work. Step 5. Publish your manga. So now after you have worked very hard and had made your first manga, now what? Do you know how to publish it? So that is your story is actually heard? Well, there are two types of publishing, the self-publishing one and the general press release. You can opt to whichever you want, but I'll encourage for self-publishing if you are a newbie in this field. The road ahead is full of struggles and long, as getting recognized is a tough task, but tell you the secrets to get your manga published easily. Secret 1. You must have heard of the famous platform Webtoon. If not, then I'll explain it to you. It is an app or website where you could submit your manga and get paid. Yes, you heard it right, you could earn money by publishing your manga there. But there are some criteria to fulfill so that you could be eligible for that. Secret number 2. Do you know there is a magazine that publishes manga written by Indian authors and illustrated by Indian artists? Yes, that is what Tenjiko is. You can check out in more detail about them on their official website, link available in the description. Secret number 3. Participate in the contest. Here are some of the competitions you can enter your manga for a chance to be noticed by the masses. First of all, Hironori's AASFF. Second, the Morning Internet Comic Competition. Or you can participate in contests at Shonen Jump. You want to create manga, so do many other people. Finding your community is of great help.
But how? How can they find the manga community?
Well, there is a community surrounding manga on every social platform. For a suggestion, join the mangaka community on Reddit, which involves more than reading manga creations but also creating manga. create relationships with others who are interested in your journey and show them your work, as you will receive honest feedback and can also help others as develop their stories. You will learn about different art styles and how you could create your own unique art style. Having like-minded friends will reaffirm your passion for the manga, since you can discuss your ideas with knowledgeable people. I'm definitely sure that these steps will help you grow as a successful mangaka. Also, if you need any help drawing in the anime and manga style, feel free to contact me at my Instagram profile, link in the description for any query.
And thank you for watching this video till the very end. I also create anime music videos. Do check them out. Of the manga that you were working on, and how was this video? Subscribe and press the bell icon so you don't miss out my new videos. See you guys in the next video.